Lástima. I think this is my fifth fight to get the belt of a champion in here. It's not being the world champion. I shouldn't stand.
Yamasaki, our referee. The sniper.
Here we go. First round. You ready? You ready?
And here we go. Our fight tonight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Oh, he lands the roundhouse to the body. And there's another roundhouse kick. Oh, that head kick caught him. The huge head kick is blocked.
He is really finding a home for those body kicks.
Good inside leg kick by the sniper.
Look at this, back to his feet.
Joe, that's a solid leg kick by the sniper.
He's moving to the left, trying to avoid that big left-hand power shot.
Good roundhouse kick to the midsection. Super with some big kicks. That huge head kick was blocked.
And again, amazing, amazing.
The sniper with a strong kick. Nice roundhouse kick to the body.
Both men landing in that exchange.
Big roundhouse kick. That's a solid straight.
Powerful leg kick. Nasty combinations here.
Joe, that's a great kick.
That's a clean left hand.
Big roundhouse kick.
Tagged him.
He scores with the leg kick.
I like how he mixes that up, Mike. I just think that's... there's so many more options.
Caught him with a straight right.
Oh, he lands the roundhouse to the body. 90 seconds remain in the round.
And again he scores with the roundhouse. Big kick just missed. Oh, head kick.
With the kick. Wow. And an elbow.
Seconds. Oh, big body kick. 30 seconds now. Joe Moore the same. Another big kick to the body. Vicious kicks tonight. Good roundhouse kick to the midsection.
Oh, again. Man. Wow. What a back and forth exchange.
That's the end of round number one. Here's a perfect head kick.
Very impressive striking going on in that round.
Stay calm, stay in the pocket. Left, right, hooks, straight back.
Here goes second round. You ready? Ready?
Here is round two. Joe, what do you think about that first round?
It was a decent first round. It looks like they're just starting to pick up the pace, though.
Super with some solid kicks. He did a nice job blocking the head kick.
He's got the clinch. He moves to the Muay Thai clinch.
Oh, that's a vicious knee.
Oh, and he goes up top with the kick.
Solid shot to the body. Oh, man.
Body kick, look at that. Oh, he's landing some good shots here.
Big shots.
Huge kicks. Oh, very nice. Big power in those kicks.
3 minutes.
Nice knees from the clinch to the head.
Left kick to the body.
Man, the damage to his thigh continues to get worse. He's going to be walking with a limp for a while.
He landed a couple good shots here.
Oh, he rocked him. He hurt him. Looking to finish the fight. Kick misses. Solid right hand.
Big punches.
Solid elbow. Wow, he goes down. The sniper with a punch that connects. Nice roundhouse kick to the body. Good roundhouse. Super's got to be very pleased with his performance here tonight, Jim.
He certainly has done a really good job of landing big shots in this fight, and that's what so far is getting him ahead on the scorecards. He's doing a great job of timing these shots.
Good connection with the straight by the sniper. Doing a great job of those body kicks.
He's landed some great kicks here. And he's in the Muay Thai clinch.
And he pulls away.
Oh, he lands the roundhouse to the body. 20 seconds. Solid left by Super. Oh, that's a strong Muay Thai plum clinch. They have fought for 10 minutes. That's the end of round number two. The sniper's cheek is a mess. The doctor's going to need to take a look at that one.
That cheek cut is really disgusting. I think they need to step in and end this contest. Here's a perfect elbow to the head that lands. And another perfectly placed strike. You can really see how awesome that round was by these highlights.
Make him pay. If he wants to throw a punch, you throw a punch too. Never allow him to throw a punch without getting hit.
The lovely Carly here tonight at the O2 Arena in London.
Here we go, let's go. Are you ready? Are you ready?
Third and final round.
Now, starting off this round, you've got to think that the barrage that he endured in that last round is still affecting him. He's going to want to start this round off and move and avoid taking any damage.
Joe, that's another solid kick. Good roundhouse kick to the midsection. The sniper gets kicked to the body again.
Kick.
Oh, that's a heavy body kick.
Gigantic kicks. Wow.
Oh, that caught him.
Oh, big left.
Oh, he's landing at will.
Oh, solid straight left.
Oh, big body kick.
Rocked him with that right hand. Tying up in the clinch here, looking for openings.
Joe, you can see the effects of the damage that he's taken tonight. His face is a mess. The sniper.
Oh, nice knee.
With the knee.
Oh, he missed that kick. Hard diving punch.
He's going to finish it right here.
It is all over.
Tremendous TKO. Great stoppage by the referee.
Time now for our fight replay.
Let's take one more look at the end of the fight here. This is a vicious...
With the official decision, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mark.
You call it a hobby. I call it a way of life. No way that you can stop me. You know that I've been training, right? The more you try to block me, the more that I control the fight. And now you on the ropes. Now you on the ropes. What you gonna do? Quitting's not an option. That voice in your head that keeps telling you you got this lied to you. And now everybody's watching. You should have worked a little harder, cause man, your punches are garbage. I dream big. Ain't that the point of it? Let's keep it real, huh? Ain't that the point of it? They used to tell me I was nothing, nothing. Now they tell me that I'm something. What's it?
Ball. Catch me in the cool, blowing in the wind, pull up at the mall. Give it all I got, like I'm in the game. I just want it all. It ain't hard to see. When you look at me, you looking at a star. I put it all on the line. I give it all to my grind. Now they just falling in line. They try to throw shade, but don't bother my shine. Nah, I'm just trying to win. Got me a check and I'm just trying to spin. I did the train, so I'm just trying to bend. Back-to-back champion, winning again. I feel like Peyton or Kobe, Jordan or Emmett. I'ma push it to the limit. Can't see who driving this tenant. I'ma keep winning. That got you slightly offended. They say practice make perfect. I'm from the bottom, I feel I deserve it. Venus Serena, I'm serving. Moving so urgent. Why they be sleeping, I'm working. Let's take it back to the basics. Gotta have patience. Got too much talent to waste it. I've been focused on putting myself in position. That money, I chased it. And I really believed it when Styles and Jada kissed it. We gonna make it. We just coming for everything. They don't give it to us. We gonna take it. Winners never lose. Losers never win. I'm just trying to ball. Catch me in the coupe, blowing in the wind. Pull up at the mall. Give it all I got, like I'm in the game. I just want it all. It ain't hard to see. When you look at me, you looking at a star. Winners never lose, losers never win. I'm just trying to ball. Catch me in the coupe, blowing in the wind. Pull up at the mall. Give it all I got, like I'm in the game. I just want it all. It ain't hard to see. When you look at me, you looking at a star.
It's a middleweight matchup between the Sniper and Razor. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight fight. Razor is 9 years his elder. The Sniper will have a 1-inch reach advantage. And with the official introductions, here's the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC middleweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. Jiu-Jitsu fighter. He's at 6'1" tall, weighing in at 175 pounds. Fighting out of Sao Paulo, Brazil, Rodriguez. And now to the season opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a boxer. He's at 6'2" tall, weighing in at 171 pounds. Fighting out of Warsaw, Poland, the Sniper. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Herb Dean.
Herb Dean will be our referee.
The Sniper.
You ready to fight?
Razor.
Ready.
Here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Black trunks for Razor. White trunks for the Sniper. Nice shot. That's a big elbow, Joe.
Huge elbow.
Hard jab. Oh, that head kick landed.
Hit him with some strikes.
Oh, how good was that? Oh, that's a heavy body kick. Oh, he's hurt. That was a big elbow. Trying to stay out of trouble here. Solid shot to the back. Oh, what an exchange. Oh, solid jab. Combination. Oh, very nice. Oh, head kick. He connects with the left. Oh, that's a strong Muay Thai plum clinch.
Got over and under here.
Great throw for the takedown.
Arm triangle.
He got out of the arm triangle. Huge hammer fist.
In half guard now.
He's got a Kimura. And he's free from the Kimura. Nice sweep.
Razor going for a choke here.
He got out of that choke.
Nice sweep. He's at full guard.
Here's the mission control.
Looks like he's trying to set up the submission here.
He moves and he switches to a go-go plata.
Great submission defense.
Inside control.
Oh, he sweeps. Look at his position now. Rodriguez gets the single leg.
And he winds up on top. Into full guard. Nice reversal.
And now looking to finish by submission.
Lost it.
Excellent elbow from the bottom by the sniper.
Big punch. That left eye is really starting to swell. Here we see some beautiful technique executing this submission, but doesn't quite pull it off. And there's another excellent attempt at the submission, but can't quite finish it. And here is one more submission attempt. It looked very tight, but couldn't quite get it.
The lovely Brittany getting a set for round number two.
Ready to fight? Ready.
Start of round two.
He's definitely going to want to start this round off fast to try to pick up where he left off. His opponent was in big trouble at the end of that round. And now into full guard.
Get yourself to the side. Scramble, scramble, scramble. All right, take your time. Take your time. Relax. Breathe. Move and relax.
Back up.
There's a body shot. There's a solid body shot.
The sniper with a strong combination.
We take a look at the numbers. Total strike landed thus far in this fight. Big front kick. Nice nicely front done.
Kick. Oh, and he goes up top of the kick.
Head kick.
Big straight punch. Wow, he is throwing some huge kicks here.
The sniper switches his stance.
Oh, beautiful combination.
Joe, that's a solid leg kick by the sniper. Can't connect on the counter left.
Big left hand.
Razor with a kick to the midsection.
In the clinch.
He can do damage from this Muay Thai plum clinch.
Trying to grab the leg, and he does.
And once again, he takes the fight to the ground. With his outstanding wrestling pedigree, it's really no surprise that he has utilized his great takedown skills tonight. Great transition to top position.
Back up to his feet again.
Joey might be looking to take the fight to the ground once again.
Lands a huge kick. He hurt him with that hook.
That was a nasty elbow.
Oh, he's landing at will.
Body kick, look at that.
One minute remains in round two.
Oh, he's body kick. Lands a hard kick.
Caught him with it.
Oh, that's a heavy body kick.
Oh, what a combination. Nasty elbow to the head. He's teeing off with some vicious shots.
10 seconds left in the round.
Big elbow.
Smashed. Round two in the books.
Let's take a look at some of the action here. Here's a nice double leg takedown. And here it is again. And here's a perfectly executed single leg takedown. What a great round. This fight is really shaping up.
Ready to fight. Ready.
5 minutes remain. Joe, we're coming off a pretty good round. It'd be great to see more of the same as the fight continues.
Decent action in that last round.
Wow. Oh, my!
This could be it right here.
Oh, big body kick.
God, look at that. It looks like he's trying to set up an arm bar here. He's got the arm here. Now he's going to throw his leg over. He's got that arm bar locked up. Throw the leg over the face. This arm bar is very tight. He may have to tap any second now. He got it.
Hit is all over.
An excellent job in setting up the arm bar and getting the tap.
Time now for our fight replay.
And we see here is
group.
But I'm never home. Girl under my covers, but I die alone. Never go to church, but I believe in souls. Never see me stable, so I'm on the road. Trying to map out my life now without a legend. Any night up in the party, feel like I'm again. When I look in my reflection, there's another face. Only thing I ever do is run away. Run away, 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 run away.
Running away. I'm running away.
seen AK-47. I seen sawed-off shotguns. I seen all of this. I seen dynamite on the street.
Say we in the street and we gripping on heat. You got beef, then we frying your burger. My shoes on my feet and my words and my balls is all I got left with a murder. What happened to you? I'm certain. I'm certain as hell and I'm ripping the tail of Satan itself, the serpent. We poor and ain't no social service. We go in the store, they look nervous. So dab them to hell or dab me to jail like jail. We robbing the merchants. The preachers sound silly in service. Convincing my mama that all of a drama must certainly serve higher purpose. I fight to turn into curses. When I tell an enemy God that make it plenty hard, really ain't worthy to worship. Man, I believe in my patches. Man, I believe in my vests. Man, I believe in bananas and pistols and holding out rocking my sex. Born in the turmoil and trouble. I became king of the rubble.
Decaying, created the kings of the cinder divine. I am done asking and pleading and begging you recognize I am alive. You are done walking inside of the section you're treading and there is a vibe. Cement block, hard rock, it don't stop. Get it, your whole block's off. The cuffs off like skittish bitches. We're wolves to the bitter finish. Not full, gotta get it in, get us dinner. Violators try to finish any little sentence, we will sentence sinners. It all stinks, but where we live is where the set sank in. They say sorry, son, accept it. Same old song at a subjective. Sorry, sirs, but we don't sing along to anthems or your pledges. In your garbage rose the rulers of the restless. Do not test us.
Dynamite.
Chokehold on the game. Now they feeling froggy, but they getting groggy. Moving hella sloppy, lose a too floppy. Acting too cocky in the cage. I'm untamed, fighting like I'm too rocky. You mundane, I'm untouched, you untrained. The sun's up, someone get them two coffees. Whoa. Try to put your dukes on me. I fought a lion and he couldn't put a tooth on me. I fought Goliath and he couldn't put a boot on me. Oh, I'm a liar, do you wanna get the truth from me? Knuckle up, get bruised from me. Uppercut a gut and make him double up and move funny. Try to press your luck, you might end up a jump who pull something. I'm laying in the cut, pushing all your buttons, slipping punches, trying to pull something.
Give me that.
Some anvils. You gon' lose in this cage and from who you gotta face. Throwing shade, you gon' need more than an Advil. The night is young, don't have your family on morning. These are morning, just warning shots. Sweet cheer music, we all waiting for the body dropping. Throw our hands up, we about to make the party pop. Okay, come try me if you think you can fight me. I kinda find it unlikely. You shouldn't take me so lightly. Go ahead and tighten those Nikes, then come dance with a demon. I'll probably play with your psyche. I am a champ for a reason. Is he ever giving up? Fight for the sake of fighting. I can never get enough. Put your head on the mantle if you're trying to spin the buck. It's 100 being 100. Yeah, what you want isn't us.
It's a middleweight title fight between the Sniper and Shotgun.
our tale of the tape. For this middleweight championship fight, Shotgun is 2 years his elder. The rest is virtually identical. And once again, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge of the Octagon, Dan Perglianta. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the Air Canada Center in Toronto, Ontario, Canada.
Kingston, Jamaica, Jackson. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a boxer. He stands 62 inches tall.
The sniper. Shotgun. And here we go. The middleweight title is on the line.
Five-minute rounds.
Black trunks for Shotgun. White trunks for the sniper. Shotgun with a kick to the midsection. He missed on that jab.
He's winding up with these kicks, Mike.
You could hear that one, Joe.
Yeah, he got hurt.
And another big kick. Solid kick to the body by Shotgun. That was a vicious knee that he just blocked.
He just whips that punch in.
And another strike lands. The sniper gets hit with that kick to the midsection.
Oh, big kick. Oh, and he goes up top with a kick. Wow, he is getting off some massive kicks. Oh, very nice. Big right hand
clipped him. Oh, that one hurt him.
He is a hard shot with the left.
He trips. Boom. Got him to the ground. Nicely done. Just over two remain.
But look at that. Right back to his feet. Very nicely done.
Oh, he tagged him with that straight.
He lands an excellent combination.
Joe, he's really on point with his strikes tonight.
Huge kick to the head.
Oh, that's a big left.
He got rocked.
Trying to stay out of trouble here.
Gigantic right hand for the KO.